Weapons don't have instincts. Weapons don't have loyalty. Weapons don't have judgment. Soldiers do. What happens when the soldier becomes the weapon?
See this thing happening to you
before it starts pushing back.